sitting on Mechanics Hall in Worcester after they run their gold medal, and they look at all the other gold medal groups. But there's something cooler than the picture. This, I think this is their favorite piece. It's called Abracadabra by Frank DeKelly. And I think what you're about to hear is going to make that picture look not so impressive.
I
something really interesting about kind of impromptu setting up here about tonight. I mean, there's a lot of unusual things going on, as you can tell. And it's very exciting for me because it's because the kids are really excited about what they do. They're really excited. They've been excited all day. They're trying to like hold back a whole stampede of horses. So I'm gonna get out of the way. I'm gonna fumble all over in front of you. So let me change.
Being a part of the band, our members in JFK, at Old Iowa, always treasure the most. Every single one of us could never thank Mrs. Carr and Howard, sixth grade band teacher, or Mr. Power enough for all that they've done, all that they've done for us. And Mr. Power has been such an amazing role model to all of us, and it will be very tough to say goodbye to him and all that we're going to have to years.
Hard to help us get to him, but Thank you. Yeah.